regarding the reschedule of examinations of final year students. It is posted on the circular is posted in the JNTU portal on 2/9/2020, that is yesterday. This is regarding the rescheduling of BTech, BPharmacy, 4-2, MBA, 4 semester regular supplementary university examination schedule. So this is a circular which is issued by the Director of Evaluation, letter dated 2/9/2020, directed to the all the principals of constituent and affiliated colleges. And what it is stating is, whatever the exams that are scheduled on 21 and 23rd, okay, they have rescheduled it, okay. So the exam which is scheduled on 21 forenoon and 21 afternoon, or 21 afternoon, that is rescheduled to 20 only Sunday. Previously it was Monday, now it will be conducted on Sunday only. Then the exam of 23, that will be also scheduled, okay, BTech, BPharmacy, R16, other regulations also, that is also scheduled to 27th Sunday, that is next Sunday, not same Sunday. Then whatever the exam that is conducted for MBA also, the exam which they had on 21/9/2020, that will be rescheduled on 20th, whereas the 23rd exam is scheduled to 27th. So this arrangement they have made because there is a clash between the timetable given by the JNTU and as well as the PG set examination. That's why so many requests they have received, and accordingly they have rescheduled the examinations. So this is very, very important, because mostly we have seen there is a preponement of examination. Initially it was scheduled on 21 Monday, but now it was preponed to 20, okay, one day early only, it is not after. So student must be aware of it, about it. So please share this information and subscribe our channel. If you're having any query, please post it in the comment box. Thank you.